say love is more precious than gold. It can't be bought and it can't be sold.
You are my rock, my comfort, my home. From the first time I saw your smile, I knew I'd marry you. Every day you encourage me to be the best person I can be by loving me for who I am. I love you for your dedication to our family, the support and encouragement to pursue my passions, and for your ability to make anywhere feel like home. Finding my way into your arms has been one of the biggest blessings God has given me. I promise you my heart, and with it, I am forever yours. I vow to honor, respect, and cherish every second I get with you. As we stand before these witnesses, surrounded by our love from God, I vow to share this beautiful life with you until death do us part.
I stand here ready to take you, Taylor, to be my wife, best friend, and lifelong partner in marriage. As husband and wife, I know we'll be able to accomplish anything and overcome any challenges in our way. Sometimes I just sit and watch the smallest things you do and think I'm the luckiest man alive. I admire you and look up to you for all the good you bring to my life. I promise to always live by the vows I make today. I promise to give you the best future I can, to always fight for us, to always cherish you and put you first. To show our kids by example how a woman is supposed to be treated. I promise to always be there when you need to be held in silence, to help celebrate, or listen to you ramble about horses we'll never be able to afford. I will love you whether we're rich or homeless, healthy or sick. Even if you get old, I will still love you. I want your worst. Give me your bad hair days, your burnt coffee, lost keys, annoying coworkers, lame horses. Give me your every day. You have the rare heart of a servant, and your thoughtfulness touches everyone's life you're a part of. Your core is one of a kind, and I'm the richest man to get to marry you. Come and be my wife. We'll build our home, chop our wood, and make our garden grow.
your soul. I like your soul.